In Argentina, these two helicopters, driven by experienced pilots, crashed into each other. As a result, 10 people died, including a few Olympic sportsmen. Engine just gives out and it lands on the water.
One more.
When the helicopter was about to land on the ship, for some strange reason, it pulled itself off the deck into the ocean. We'll be right back.